First being named the South Australian Professional Photographer of the Year and Illustrative Photographer of the Year. It's a pretty big deal because it's, you know, being judged by industry peers as being awesome. It's not normally won by an artist, someone who is a practicing visual artist. There's very few of us within the Australian Institute of Professional Photography, so it's quite a, you know, for me it's a big deal to be able to promote professional working photographic artists.